be cold.
Welcome back to another vlog. I told y'all in my last vlog, did I not? I told you that I was going to be in Atlanta this weekend, and I'm here. Got to be. Wait, first of all, can we take a moment and just say the skin? Y'all, I have been drinking my water. Like, I have not been drinking that many sodas, and I'm like so proud of myself. Excuse my nails, I'm about to do them, don't worry about it, just let it go. But anyways, y'all, I'm in Atlanta right now. I just checked into the hotel. We are at I was trying to see something. Why does my car, never mind. Anyways, we are at the Westin in the Perimeter area in Atlanta. Extremely gorgeous hotel, absolutely love it. Y'all just got a chance to see like clips of the room and the bathroom and stuff like that, so I'm here for a night. Of course, I just needed to get away, spend some time to myself. So that's what we're doing, because I got some things I got to do. I got a vlog. I need to put an outfit and stuff together and take some pictures, because downstairs they have like some of the nicest spots to take pictures. So I need to go to the mall and get that done. I am starving. Like, I am so hungry right now. I'm hungry. Like, I'm really craving birria tacos. I've never had a birria taco before, and I said if I try one, I'm definitely gonna make sure I'm up here in Atlanta where I know it's good. So yeah, but y'all, this place, chef's kiss. I love it. I'm finna go. Peace. I don't even know why I even tried to get a parking spot out here in Perimeter, but so what are they doing? Because I need them to move. Like, y'all are like literally in the dead middle of the aisle, and this is all valet. Why did I even try to get a parking spot out here, y'all? I think I'm getting hungry. So you gotta excuse me, because this is the anger coming out. Like, this is my hangry. This is my hangry series. Yeah, that's what that is. Going to go down here, because this is just a lost cause. I just feel like I'm gonna be here forever and a day trying to find a parking spot, even though I wanted to get one in the front where all the like eating places and stuff at. Ooh, nice car. Oh, that's a nice car. Like, that is dope. What are we doing?
go. Like, why would you block the entire aisle? Like, why would you do that? Where you know the incoming, like, traffic going this way, traffic going that way, but some lanes do both because it's big enough. But some of y'all just like to get in the middle of the aisle. I don't understand. I don't want to park right here, but baby, this is looking like my only choice at this point. I gotta walk from Egypt to get to the mall. I don't really care for this. Okay, so y'all, I'm at Perimeter Mall. I'm about to go in here and see what they got. Because I walked around in the hotel, and y'all, when I tell you, there's so many spots that I could just like take pictures and be to myself, not having people, you know, aggravating and irritating the crap out of me. I can just take me some pictures and be done. Like, because I really just want to get like short form content, really. And I'm doing this vlog because I said, you know, I'm gonna be more consistent with it. But yeah, I need to hurry up though, because first of all, I'm hungry. Like, I need to find me something to eat. I get done with I had to move that out of the way because I hate a cluttered background when I'm talking. I could get the content out of the way and then eat, but I feel like I'm not gonna make it. I'm just not gonna make it. I'm going to run in here right quick, find an outfit, and I'm gonna be done. Why I don't like shopping in here, because I can never find anything that I like really, really. I be finding too much stuff. This is cute too. This air, I'm not doing it. I want heat. Not that high. Let me do 80. I know that sounds crazy, but I hate being cold. Heat. Turn the heat on. Yeah. So, I'm back in my room. I've changed into my comfy clothes. But yeah, y'all, I had got dressed up. I didn't vlog like I thought I was gonna vlog today, because today was really just busy, chaotic, but it was like good. Like, today was a good day. So I went to the mall, I got two outfits. It was one outfit out of the two that, looking at it now, I think I just did like an impulse buy. Cause I'm like, where am I gonna wear that? But we ain't gonna talk about it. We just gonna let it go. Cause I can't return it, cause it was final sale, like, stupid. But the dress, the white dress, top tier. But I kept getting so many compliments, and it just felt good. I love when women compliment other women, or women empower other women. Like, I absolutely love it. But yeah, y'all, that's it. I'm just gonna chill. I'm gonna go downstairs and see if I can't find a microwave so I can heat up my food, because unfortunately this hotel doesn't have microwaves in the room for some oddball reason. I was so hurt. I said, y'all don't have microwaves. Okay, let me stop. But anyways, I'm gonna go downstairs and figure out if I can find a microwave so I can warm this food. And then I'm gonna turn on Love is Blind, because boy, this season of Love is Blind. Yeah, I can't. I'm gonna watch that, and then I gotta watch Aaliyah's vlog, because you know I'm gonna always watch Aaliyah. Like,
my favorite YouTubers.
Let me heat up this food. Let me go chill. Let me go relax. Okay. All right. Okay. Hey. Good morning. It is Sunday, February 24th. I don't know what time it is. I think it's like close to 10 o'clock. But I just got back. I went and got me some breakfast because I just didn't feel like sitting in the restaurant and eating anything. Like, I just wanted to bring it back, turn on Love is Blind, and relax. So I'm back in my room. I got me some shrimp and grits, and I also got some chicken and waffles. Like, y'all, I'm hungry. So I'm really excited about eating this. Like, I got it from Bantam and Biddy. I always go there when I'm up here because their food is just really good to me. But I just don't like sitting down in there eating unless I'm with somebody. That's the only place, because it's so close, like everybody's sitting so close together, like I don't like it. So I was like, I'm just gonna bring my food back here to eat. This is the chicken and waffles, if you can see it. I don't really like these boxes. This is the chicken and waffles. On the chicken is on a cinnamon roll waffle. And then I'm excited about these shrimp and grits because they look like really, really good. And this is the shrimp and grits. I wish they had to put that in a bowl. Like, I don't understand, but it is what it is. But yeah, I'm finna eat. We got Love is Blind on. And yeah, I am going to try these shrimp and grits right quick while y'all are watching. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. I definitely give that a good. That's a 9 out of 10 for me. I'll be back. But so good. Them shrimp and grits are so good. Hey y'all, so it's sometime later, bunch of time later. It's 3:03 p.m. But I'm back home and now my mom is hungry. So we're gonna go to this Mexican restaurant in Fayetteville, Georgia, so I can get my burrito tacos. Cause y'all know I wanted to try some in Atlanta, but I didn't. Cause it was just, a lot was going on yesterday. So we're gonna go try them now though. So they have burrito tacos. I'm freaking excited. Like, I'm super excited to try those tacos. But yeah, that's what we finna do. We finna go to Fayetteville, try this Mexican restaurant, and that's about it. But yeah, we shall see. Y'all, it is hot in this car. I got on this cardigan. I need it for outside, but in the inside of my car, it is freaking hot. Like, I don't even know how to dress anymore. for Georgia weather, because Georgia weather just be tripping. I don't know what else to tell you. It just be tripping. But all right, y'all, we finna head out. I will vlog throughout the rest of the day, okay? Bye-bye.
I just got done cooking my pasta. I don't know if this is like Rasta pasta. I don't know, but it smells amazing. It looks amazing. Y'all, I'm about to eat. And then I don't know if I'm gonna pack tonight or in the morning, because I'm not taking that much stuff with me. Just like not doing that. But yeah, I'm about to eat, chillax, watch some Netflix. Yeah, I'm tired. I am tired. All right, I will talk to you guys in the morning. Bye.
Cause I don't wanna hurt nobody. Did it over text, didn't call me. Still got love for your mommy. I know you wanna be somebody, even if you gotta leave somebody. It's summer, it's something. Most of the things I don't wanna say. I won't be around while you chase. You'll try to come back when you fade.
Yeah, okay. So we have just reached or gotten to our destination, which is Panama City Beach. Y'all, it feels amazing out here. I feel like this is like one of the best times to go. It's not too crowded. The rooms and stuff are like very good prices, and it just feels really, really good out here. So I had to come back to my car and get something that my mom forgot. Oh, my tripod's in here. I had to get some something for my mom that she forgot. But we are about to eat at Papano Joe's, because check-in time isn't until... What is this? Like, I'm so confused. Check-in at the hotel. Because the hotel check-in time isn't until 4 o'clock. So, we just got to find some things to do until 4 o'clock. Because we wanted to get down here kind of early. So, but yeah. Y'all, I'm excited. Like, this is my first time coming to Panama City. So, I'll be vlogging throughout the day, throughout the weekend. So, I'll catch you guys later. Nowhere close.
I don't know what I'm thinking about.
It ain't nowhere close. Like, it's like a little, it's like after one something. It's like one. Close, probably about 1:30.
But I want to fly over. Get you some of some low shit for me.
I'll call you a little bit later.
These sunglasses actually fit my head, because my head actually, I don't look like a bug.
Okay. All right.
$4 per person.
I'm not going way out. You can't.
Uh-uh. You gotta go with me. No. You gotta go with me. I hope these folks let me check in early. Please, I need to. We gotta get settled, baby. We gotta get settled. This is actually really nice. We got the microwave, refrigerator, dishwasher, stove. Like, it's literally like a little mini apartment for real. Yeah.
It smells like Expo Market in here.
Like
Clorox.
It's not in here. No, I don't stink. It just smells very clean.
It's sweet.
Yep. I done wore them several times.
This is cold.
You're out of the way.
Take a step out, get some end out, let your edge out. Touch some iceberg, you'll be heavy in my mind. Can you get the heck out? I need rest now, got me bummed out. You, baby, babe. I'm on my empty.
Time to eat. Eat. Okay. Y'all, I'm so tired. I'm tired. My body's like, what are we doing? What are we doing? That's what my body's telling me right now. Like, I am so tired, bro. But it's okay, because we're going to get this pizza. For some oddball reason, they don't have, like, seating area in the pizza place. But we're just gonna get the pizza, go back to the room. We're going to chill. We're going to relax because that's what we need right now. Like, seriously. Y'all, today has just been so, like, me and my mom have been busy nonstop ever since I woke up this morning, like 5 o'clock this morning, and decided, oh, we're gonna go to Panama City. So ever since then, we've been on the go, so my body definitely has its right to feel the way that it feels because I'm tired. So I just wanted to catch y'all up on some things. Tomorrow, I know we're gonna go get breakfast at the pancakery. They have one of those in Destin, Florida, so I know that's gonna be good. And then we're supposed to go back to the beach, because when we went to the beach, not when I went across the bridge, like when I was walking across that bridge, I'm talking about we came back earlier, I mean later that evening, it was chilly. Like the wind blowing off of that ocean, like it was a very cool, like chilly breeze, and I just couldn't do it because I hate being cold. So we just said we'll come back to the beach tomorrow, because I know the temperature is supposed to be even higher than it was today. Like it actually got pretty warm up during the day, but when the sun started to go down, of course that's when it started getting a little bit more chilly. But for the most part, today has been like a perfect day, like weather wise like everything. Like I absolutely loved it. I'm just tired. Like I'm tired. If y'all don't hear from me when I get back at the hotel, I will talk to you guys in the morning. Okay, all right, bye.
This pizza looks so good. Like that don't even make no sense right now.
Checking out. We have checked out. Now we're about to go get some breakfast at the pancakery. I'm gonna go to the pancakery. So I'll see y'all there.
Third time I've been in Target, bro. Okay, so I got everything that I need. So me and my mom, we're gonna get some pictures. Hopefully some, ooh, that Tesla's nice. Some short form content. And then we're gonna go sit on the beach. And then we're gonna get something to eat. Yeah. Y'all, I'm so, it is so freaking hot out here. Like, oh my goodness. Huh?
Wanna truly? We have a bunch. Do you want one?
Yeah,
what is? We do. We have a bunch.
You are beautiful.
Thank you so much. So are you.
So I have, this one's lemonade, this one's strawberry kiwi, this one's mango, and then strawberry lime.
Okay, I'll take that one.
You do it.
Thank you so much.
Yes.
Y'all have a good one.
You too. Thank you so much.
Y'all, I don't even drink. I just did that to be nice. Now where is my mom's purse, bro? Oh. Y'all, it is so much in my car. It's insane. But I just did that to be nice. Because I'm not a drinker. I don't drink alcohol at all. It's just a personal preference. Y'all, I had to walk all the way back to the car to get my mama purse. let me give you all the deets on my outfit. So this top and these crochet pants, they came from Alvin's Island. That's a really popular store out here. Oh great, that's a really popular store out here in Florida. Even when I go to Destin, like, it's just a popular store. It's called Alvin's Island. And then my earrings are from Temu, and then my bracelet is from Temu, and then the heels that I had on, I just got those from Forever 21. And, yeah. And these sandals, are from Temu. Where is the restaurant? We're going to the beach one last time. That's it, mommy. That's it. That's it. Me too. I guess we'll head back home now. I don't want to head back home. Bye bye, Panama City. Panama City has been so good to us. I said Panama City has been so good to us. They don't owe us nothing. We had a good time. We'll be back. So I'm back home. It's something after 9 o'clock. I don't even know what time it is. Y'all, I'm so tired. I am very sleepy. Yes, I am. Look, I done took my ponytail off and everything. Like, y'all, I'm exhausted. I'm drained. So yeah, you guys, that's the end of this vlog. I'm about to shower, eat right quick, and go to sleep. Because, yeah, it's back to reality tomorrow. So, but I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. I hope you enjoyed the trip to Panama City. Like, I had a blast. It was freaking amazing. So, yeah, y'all stay connected with me. Y'all stay tuned for another vlog, okay? Okay. Bye.